So, a cash register. Let's draw the shapes we see. First, a rectangle. Another rectangle for the drawer. A smaller one here. Then a straight line like this for the front. A bunch of little squares for the buttons. A circle for the knob. There, a cash register. Crisscrossing lines, wheels, and we have a cart. So our
notebook,
right? So food. First, an oval with a line around for the can, then a triangle for the carrot, a crescent shape for the banana, lines on the can, a stem on the carrot, and a curve on the banana.